So what's up, guys? I am a little sick. I'm getting over being sick. No, still sick. It's freezing. I mean, freezing for California. It's been raining. And I don't know. Something just kicked my ass. But I have to make a shirt for a friend of mine. And I got a coat, a couple of screens, and you know, shit like that. So I thought I'd come out here and do it up, you know. Oh, I did get the Zoom recorder working. It's my first time using it. So you can see the little mic. I'm kind of an idiot. Basically, all I had to do was go back and look in the instruction manual, and it shows you that the micro SD card has to be smaller than 32 gigs. I was trying to put very large. Oh. That still has water in it. These things aren't water tight sealed. So some of them have water from the wash, from washing them out, reclaiming them. Easier to take off the PWR. It's way easier to remove from the scoop coater. I'm heading to the office and work on a shirt design for a buddy of mine. And then I'm gonna come out here and put that together. All right, I'm gonna set up this Cricut to do one design. Would you guys let me know what it sounds like with this compared to the headphones, the Apple headphones. Kind of concerned about the sound quality. It looks like it's gonna be fine, but who knows? You don't know until you know. You don't know until you know. Set up the little Cricut jab. This thing is fucking amazing, man. I mean, if vinyl was cheaper and maybe it was a little bigger, I might consider doing everything on it. But I think for the long haul, screen printing is gonna be probably the better option for multiple runs. This is a limited amount of runs that I'm gonna make of this design. So yeah, we're gonna do it on the Cricut. But designing on the Cricut is pretty cool. I have quite a bit of designs that I'm working on and kind of want to put together. So this is what I'm working on now. I'm gonna turn on the heat. I like to throw a piece of parchment on the bottom. And then line up my shirt. Do another quick 5 second press just to make sure everything's good. There it is. Finished product. Not bad. Not bad at all. So that's pretty much it for today, I think. Like I said, I'm not feeling great. It's cold in here, so I'm gonna shut down the heat press, clean up a little, and then go start editing. Check you guys later.